We've lost a statesman. He was certainly one of our more colorful commissioners that we've ever had. And
Curtis Adams, Hamilton County's longest serving commissioner and former chairman, has died. He was 86 years old. We're told he died of natural causes. Adams was first elected to the Hamilton County Commission in August of 1988 as a Democrat. He later joined the Republican Party. He served on the commission until 2010, including a stint as chairman. Adams also served as city manager in East Ridge and in Crossville. He spent years as the circulation director for the Chattanooga Publishing Company and then as a business agent for the local paper. During the city council meeting tonight, we spoke with Councilman Chip Henderson, who shared his most fond memories of Curtis Adams. You heard from him just at the top of the block there. Heritage Funeral Home on Battlefield Parkway is handling Curtis Adams' arrangements, which have not yet been announced. Hamilton County Mayor Jim Coppinger remembered Curtis Adams on Twitter. He wrote, quote, "Curtis Adams was a dedicated public servant who loved working for the betterment of his district and for the county. I was fortunate to serve with Curtis on the Hamilton County Commission and appreciated his courage and commitment to always do the right thing." Senator Bo Watson responded to our tweet about Adams' passing, writing, quote, "Saddened to hear about the passing of Commissioner Adams. He was a good man and community leader. Nicole and I send our condolences to the Adams family." And finally, State Representative Mike Carter sent us a text in response. It reads in part, quote, "Curtis was a true public servant who dedicated a large portion of his life to improving our community. His service and dedication will live on." If you'd like to remember Curtis Adams in your own way on Facebook and Twitter, be sure to tag WRCB.